For the quest Grave Robin, you're going to want to speak to Excavator Carla. Accept the quest, and you can find the Soul Rune treasure right here, south of the Broken Valley. The quickest way is going to be to fly to Vengeance Point, or even walking from Deliverance Point if you're there. Now, when you get into the area of the quest, the circle is going to disappear that tells you what area it's in, and you're going to have to find the grave. I'll show you where that grave is at. If you've done the world quest where you have to kill the spirits, it's in the same crater. See it right here? So you can see I'm coming close now. You can see the dusty treasure chest located here for Grave Robin. It's in this building here, and it is located right here on the map. Let me make this larger for you. So it's in the southern part of the circle, just south of the one, and it's up in here, and you have to right-click on it, you'll get the treasure key. You got to take this back to Excavator Carla. So Excavator Carla is going to be in the same place she was before, just south of Deliverance Point. All you have to do is click on her and turn it in, and you'll get your reward.